Hello. Hello. Yes. Why are you calling? What am I speaking to? So, what movie are you watching? So, did you pick the movie? Did you pick something funny? Ratatouille. Yeah, I saw Ratatouille in theaters. It's really awesome. So, I like Remy. So, he cooks the food and with linguine. Why are you calling? That's one from Pitstucker. Looks like Channing Tatum. Hello? Just the original version. I'm sorry, don't be a chick about it. And don't eat me. You hang up on me, I'll cut through your neck of your bone. It's for you. Hello? It's Lola. Who is this? This is the last person you ever see alive. It's a prank. Hang up. Can you hear nothing? Like a tattoo? Never. Is answer your phone. Who is it? No, I'm too scared. There's no one in here. What do you say? He says, I'm not outside. I'm right beside you. What? You hear about that? I'm doing a hack on myself. Can you let me do this? Hello? Oh no. What do we do now? Hilarious. Honey? Can you pull that light stop? Kidding me? Horror death and piece of poop. What is the postmodern medic poop? It looks like freaking. And that makes sense. What about that? The freaking Facebook killer? That doesn't make sense. And then about that. And in particular, teen is stuck to animated TV shows to Bob the Builder builds them one by one. Just like Peter Sellers does. And in the postmodern medic poop. It looks like a Mega Machines, a.k.a. Mega Poop. I like the Bob the Builder seasons, like the Project Build It seasons. Scary, creepy. So, anything that's a surprise, and I want to see... Is that surprising? and he's surprised to see everything coming. Why? Because he talked too much. Now shut the heck up and watch the movie. Oh my god, I love it. I have seen it 5 times, Patrick.
I don't think so about that. Is this some hilarity ad?
Okay, Patrick. Looks like the Twilight Zone. The TV show with the TV show. Let's see about that. At least Las Vegas knows something. Can you hear something? I get check upstairs, Patrick.
SpongeBob? No, I'm not shabby. I'm not scary.
Patrick? Is he even in here? I left my window open.
I know, SpongeBob. Hey, but life.
Patrick, can you get that?
Hello?
Hello. Who is this?
Patrick, who is this?
This is the last person you ever see alive.
What?
I'm sorry, Patrick. Patrick, I am wondering if it is
SpongeBob, your chick.
I'm sorry, Patrick, that's amusing about that, and posting about the movie has Greendale.
I know that. You're the one additions from Greendale.
Patrick?
Start the new year off by looking your best at Health First Medical Weight Loss and Skin Care. They offer cool sculpting elite to transform your body like never before.
Patrick? Patrick? Okay. I'm gonna need to talk a few years about that. I can pick up the phone. But about that. Timing was perfect. And he acted like a phone, and he talked like Bob the Builder. Can you? Yes, I can. Is that? Is that? Lincoln Loud? Sounds like Lincoln Loud to you. I think he's your director. You're in my movie. You're in my TV show. And you might need to blow it. What movie? What TV show? Since Patrick and Alan cut way back. And you? You're a dunce bunch with the squarepants. That's not a fun movie. I have a GPA on AJ if I do butthole. Why'd you do with Patrick? He's on the cutting room floor. That's not funny. It's a comedy, it's a horror film. People live, people die, and you better start running. I swear. He's big and he plays football. It gets the poop out of you. You killed Patrick. I killed Patrick. So SpongeBob. Bonus question. SpongeBob. Please stop. About that. So, but poor Patrick. I'm afraid Patrick is out. Oh crap. Patrick? Yeah. Holy crap.
You've been